If you use the calendar that comes with your Google account, you probably know that you can view it in different ways. So these buttons across the top here allow you to see it as a day view, so all the events that happen on a particular day, or a week, or a month, or this is actually a customizable button. I've got mine set to 4 days at the moment, but you can actually set it to however many days or weeks you want. And finally, there's a view called Agenda View, which will give you your appointments as a list. So they're the basic views. But did you know you can also, if you open up this little thing here called the mini calendar, by clicking on the little drop-down arrow next to it, you open up the calendar view of the current month. And what you can then do, let me just go back to, say, a week view. If I was to drag across a certain number of days, so say I drag from the 8th to the 11th, it's going to show me those 4 days. If I was to drag from the 24th to the 25th, I see those 2 days. If I drag from the 9th to the 23rd, I see those 3 weeks. So the little mini calendar here is a nice way of zooming in on a particular date range and just seeing what's happening in that area.